Welcome to our BFF Vlog! Everybody knows of what is the best in Cavite State University, Pontevedra Campus. How about you, my BFF?
Of course, BFF.
For today's video, we will talk about the best of Cavite State University, Pontevedra Campus.
Are you excited, BFF?
Of course, BFF!
Hallways are now empty. The once full classrooms are now covered in nothing but cobwebs. And the campus, this once a place of learning, joy, and camaraderie, now gives a different feeling. Eeriness. On the other hand, Cavite State University Pontevedra Campus has geared up and prepared well to overcome the challenges that this pandemic has brought. CAPSO is gradually lighting a torch that will shine a bright light on its campus, which was once devoured by the deep abyss.
CAPSO launched a general virtual orientation for school year 2022 to 2023 on August 19, 2022 to kick off the new rebirth and redemption. Dr. Hani Lee E. Casa, our very own campus administrator, fueled the said orientation with the words that literally rekindled the students' burning hearts.
True! That's why when our university launched a virtual orientation, BFF, it seems like our sleeping hearts awakened. And now, we can romp and flaunt our school uniform again.
Welcome to Cavite State University, Pontevedra Campus! Look at me! Even though I am from Roa City, I choose CAPSO Pontevedra because this school has so much to offer.
Care to expound your reason, BFF?
BFF, we can't deny that our school is one, if not the best school here in Western Visayas. The people behind that exemplary image is because our best teachers and the quality educations that they exude.
I know, right? You're not just our second parents, but you're also our barkada or close friends that we can actually share our problems with and give us some advices and words of encouragement in life.
Aside from that, BFF, may it be modular or online class which we experience difficulty, they continue in encouraging and motivating us to pursue our education. We can also glorify our minor and major organizations as they are not just active officials but also governing bodies that deliver quality activities for both virtual and face-to-face. These activities gives us joy and inculcate positive values like camaraderie and solidarity for varying departments. So come and join us here in Cavite State University, Pontevedra Campus!
So, to those students who are planning to choose CAPSO as their home for college, second thoughts no more!
CAPSO will definitely bring out the best in you! So come and be a CAPSOonian! Be one of us! The best ka! CAPSO Pontevedra!